The deadliest animals in the world you need to look out for. Or you could die. Mosquitoes. Responsible for the deaths of around 725,000 people each year through the transmission of diseases such as malaria, dengue fever, and Zika virus. Snakes. Responsible for the deaths of around 50,000 people each year through venomous bites. Dogs. Responsible for the deaths of around 25,000 people each year, mostly in developing countries where rabies is still prevalent. Crocodiles. Responsible for the deaths of around 1,000 people each year. Hippopotamuses, responsible for the deaths of around 500 people each year. Mostly attacking people from under the water like a monster from the deep. Elephants, are responsible for the deaths of around 500 people each year, mostly through human-elephant conflicts. They will crush you, no joke. Scorpions, responsible for the deaths of around 500 people each year through venomous stings. Box jellyfish, responsible for the deaths of around 40 people each year through their highly venomous stings. Stay safe, people, they are out there.